Thank you. Prime Minister, every day I hear from more and more of my Rotherham constituents who are struggling to put food on the table, to keep their lights on, to fuel their cars. The Office for Budget Responsibility estimates the government's measures will only offset falling living standards by a third. This is the biggest financial squeeze since the 1950s. Yeah. Yes. Prime Minister, don't blame Ukraine. Don't blame COVID. This is down to your government's policies and your political choices. Pack up, sleep at night.